Use 3D ground scan to detect treasures and cavities. These are visualized in three-dimensional representations that allow to determine the position, size and depth of targets and can be further analyzed in Visualizer 3D Studio. Start the software Visualizer 3D Studio. Start a new scan by clicking on Import. Select your detector and the interface. Select the operating mode 3D ground scan. Set the field length and choose the scan mode. In zigzag mode, you have to be careful to not change the orientation of the probe. Thus, we recommend the easier scan mode parallel. Choose vertical probe orientation. Decide if you want to enable the inductive SRIS search coil. Enter a project title and additional notes. Here you can also enter the exact scan field dimensions and the GPS location. Select a soil type that represents the soil of your scan field. As soon as the software is ready to record scan values, the control panel will be displayed. Click the trigger button and start walking. The first scan lines may look incorrect and won't resemble a 3D image yet. This is entirely expected. Return to the starting point of the next scan line and push the trigger button to start. Repeat this for all scan lines. Your scan image will be generated in the software line by line during the measurement. Keep the probe straight in vertical orientation and at the same height above the ground. Add further lines until you have scanned your field completely. Finish your scan by clicking on Finish Import. You can scale and rotate your scan image in Visualizer 3D Studio to determine the position, size and depth of your detected treasures.